show you guys how to do the extreme ab workout. Some sexy abs and look awesome in your bikini. All right, guys, we're gonna do the bicycle kicks. Just go till exhaustion, do as many as you can. Make sure you squeeze your abs as you do them. Nice and tight. As I'm lifting my booty up, I can definitely feel this all deep in here. Don't forget to breathe. Definitely feel that in your lower abs. I need a little rest. All right, next up we're going to do a leg criss cross. Make sure whenever you're laying down on your back, let's rest and I'll show you the next exercise. Okay, next up we're gonna do a side crunch. So I'm gonna be laying on my back, keep my back flat. I'm gonna lift one leg up and then try to reach for it. Go all the way back down, up. As I go up, make sure you squeeze. Make sure all this is nice and tight. Don't forget to breathe. Let's do the other side. Put your leg up. Try to reach over your foot. As you reach, squeeze all this right up here. Nice and tight. Oh, I can definitely. Thank you. right, guys, next up is our side planks. These are really, really good for your obliques. This is one of my favorite workouts. So I'm just gonna be in plank position. All right, so I'm gonna be in side plank position. If you want a little bit easier workout, then you can go down on your elbow and do these too. So as I'm here, I'm just gonna go down, pop my hips back up. As you can see, my obliques are definitely getting worked up here. Make sure your core is nice and tight, your arm is supporting you. I do about 10 to 12 on each side. Really feeling these in my obliques. If you want a little bit easier of a workout, you can go down on your elbow. Ooh, these are tough. I hope you guys like this ab workout. If you do this two or three times, I guarantee you, you will see results. Follow the workout plan below and I'll see you guys next time. I hope you guys like this workout. If you do, please hit like, don't forget to subscribe, and I will see you next time.